So what I will do here is I'll just clap so that people think I know something. But hey everyone, it's me Shivan. So what we're going to do is, this is a quick tutorial walkthrough of stuff like how I made the 1+8 video. What you need first of all is the audio from the Apple ad and then the video from the two OnePlus videos that OnePlus put out. So the easiest way to record is like how I do it, like I just let it play on the laptop and then I just record it via phone. I mean, you can use any phone, doesn't have to be OnePlus specifically. You can use Pixel, iPhone, anything. So let it play and I just got it. Easy. This is the whole project. So let's trace our steps back. Okay, let's keep it aside for a moment. Let's add the song first, the audio source. If you notice, like my original video was 38 seconds. This is actually 57 seconds. So Shimon, what exactly did you do there? So the thing was, once you chop up the different animations over here, so I just go back frame by frame. I cut there, so that is one single piece, this thing. So you see, if I just play it back, it's just one animation. I'll just call it animation. The point is, I don't want to do this chronologically. I mean, the animations in the video can be of anything, any sorts, but what I try to do is mix and match in such a way that it's cohesive when you look at it. So in this video, earlier I had plans, like I would sync the clapping things, and there was somewhere over here, I guess. Yeah, my plan was to sync those clapping things with a portion of the video over here. But that didn't happen. So part of the whole process is, like, you have to listen to the music again and again and again. And if you can see here, you must be seeing these multiple blue dots. These blue markers, so these are the points where the beat hits, and I don't know, it's the OCD in me or what, I make sure that I hit every beat perfectly. Once you have all the things laid out, you start with one clip. So my plan was, I would start with something which is less revealing, you know, like giving hints of what the phone is all about. So I started with this shot. Yes, of course, as you can see, the video is actually longer than the beat, so of course, I had to trim it. So this one lasts longer as compared to this one. Let's make a change over here. So all the sequences have to be, you know, tailored according to the beat of the song. There's that. So if you see, the original song is longer in duration as compared to the edited one. So what happened was, I ran out of clips to add in the video that I created. It wasn't fitting my narrative. I mean, it's up to you how you interpret the content, but it is what it is, I guess. This sequence was much longer. So if you see, if I drop down Not Dance again, and it doesn't switch that often, it's long. So what I do, I cut it. And the end. I always have to include my sense of humor somehow or the other. So yeah, not sponsored by OnePlus, which is true, by the way, it is not. But hey, OnePlus, you have my address, you have my email ID, you know my Twitter handle, slide it to the DMs. And there's that. I mean, there's no witchcraft in this. I hope that was insightful. I hope you liked it. And if you did, like, share, subscribe, do your thing. I don't know. Do the things that kids do on the interwebs these days. Don't forget to wash your hands. Stay clean. Stay safe.